Google. It's a whole issue. Kid Rock is blowing up Bud Light on video. It's had like 30 million hits already or something like that. It's a controversial issue. I don't get into politics because I think things like that bring people apart, not together. And that's my job as a business person is to attract more people, not to get into arguments with people. That's just my take. Do you think what does Budweiser sell?
Beer,
Beer.
mainly.
Should a beer company talk about their product or should they talk about niche controversial areas? I think this is my opinion. Anybody can disagree with me. I think you want to identify your audience. Your audience are beer drinkers. Okay. Do you want to raise controversy? Controversy that will end in a boycott of your product, which is exactly what happened. I went to a liquor, a little background. I went to a liquor store and also Vons this weekend. Your Uncle Claude does like an occasional beer, or very daily beer. And the thing is, the shelves are full of Bud Light right now, and all the other beers were gone on this holiday weekend. People got mad. So my point being, yeah. Take a look and go to your supermarket today and see what beer is still on the shelf and what. Go to Walmart. Walmart shelves are empty from Easter, Passover weekend with beer. Okay, but there's one beer that's still on the shelf.
So I think they
Okay.
cross the line though.
I think what, you know, the thing about it is, do you want to be controversial or do you want to sell more beer?
I want to sell more beer.
You want to sell more beer. Should you talk about your beer and how, what do you think you should, if you're selling beer, what should you talk about? Politics, politicians, global warming. Should you talk about all those things or should you talk about your product?
I'm sweating. I'm tired. I want something cold in my hand.
Nothing like a cold beer after mowing the lawn, driving in my pickup truck with my dog Bubba. Just a little,
Bubba.
it's just a little thing I wanted to bring up. Okay. I think when we do marketing, we want to attract attention. We want to attract people. Sometimes we can be controversial, but there's a line sometimes. And I think my Budweiser crossed the line and angered a portion of their true believers, their true marketing people. Okay. They're,
Agree.
I'm sorry.
Agree. 100% agree with you.
Oh,
Okay,
agree.
thank you. There's a line. There's com there's I'm gonna use some I'm gonna use two words I like to use a lot that's absent in our society. Common sense. Let's use common sense. Absolutely. Okay, we're gonna get off of that topic. Let's talk about open forum.